Hello, hello. Here's prostrate rosemary planted in a traffic island. It's on the northern side of Melbourne, low rainfall, it's unirrigated, and it's green, it's lush, and it's beautiful. And what I love about it is it lasts for years and years and years, and it blankets out the weeds. But best of all, right through the winter and into the spring, it's covered in lovely soft blue flowers. And the other thing is, it's a herb. You can use it in your cooking. Fabulous stuff.
Like and follow for more.